If there is a cell of EMF, yes, E, internal resistance R, and you connect external resistance in the given example, say it is variable X, maximum power will be transferred across X when X is equal to R. So, statement first part is statement maximum power is transferred across X when external resistance X is equal to internal resistance R. This is the statement. 2 minutes to write. Let the current flowing in the circuit is I. When you vary this value of X, total resistance in the circuit will change. So I will also change. What is power across X? Power across X. Power across X is I square into X. Now I varies, X also varies. We want to change it to single variable. This is current in the circuit. How current is related to R and X? Yes. Current in the circuit I is equal to total EMF E divided by total resistance R plus X. So I is equal to what? I is R plus X square. It is equal to E square R plus X power minus 2 x power 1. So power depends on x. E is constant, R is also constant. If P varies by any function, y as a function of x, how you find maximum value? Yes. What is the condition for maxima? Yes. When you reach at the top of a flyover, slope at the highest point, slope at this point means what? Dp by dx is 0. When you are up a flyover and you reach the top, when you reach the top, your vehicle is straight, parallel to the flow, the slope is 0. Now, find dP by dx. 3 minutes with you. That is differentiate both sides with respect to x dp by dx is equal to ddx of e square r plus x power minus 2 x power 1 is equal to e square is a constant. You can take it out. ddx of r plus x power minus 2 x power 1. Yes, differentiation of a product of two functions, function 1 and function 2. Yes, what was the formula? Zero chapter. First into differentiation of second plus second into differentiation of first. 1 minute more. Dp by dx, what you get is e square as it is, first r plus x power minus 2 into differentiation of a second plus second into differentiation of first. Is equal to what? E square r plus x power minus 2 ddx of x 1 plus x power 1. Yes, what about this one? Anything in bracket power n, power n into bracket power n minus 1 minus 2 minus 1 minus 3 into differentiation of whatever you have in bracket, whatever you have in bracket, differentiation of r is 0 because r is constant, differentiation of x is 1. So you get 0 plus 1 is equal to what? E square, you can take r plus x power minus 2 as common, minus 2, what you get is 1 plus x minus 2 into r plus x power minus 1. What is the condition for maximum power? Dp by dx is 0. So you can put this value as 0. Now find value of x. What we have in bracket is 1. This is minus 2x r plus x power minus 1 means r plus x. Solve it. Find value of x. Yes. E square is constant, r plus x power 2. This term can be 0 if x is equal to minus r, but x cannot be negative. So that means this part is 0. If this part is 0, 1 minus 2x over r plus x is 0. Means what? 2x over r plus x is equal to 1. Means what? X is equal to what? Yes. X is equal to what? X is equal to R. So, maximum power at this point, X is equal to what? External resistance is equal to what? Internal. So, what is maximum power transfer theorem? If you have a cell, what should be the value of external resistance so that maximum power is transferred across this? As per maximum power transfer theorem, power transferred across external load is maximum when this external resistance is equal to internal resistance. What was the procedure? First find a current, then write P is equal to I square into x. Write everything in terms of x. Then what is the condition for maximum power? Dp by dx is 0. That means you will have to differentiate and put that value equal to 0. because numerical is not given in the book, we will come out with one statement. Simple. Numerical is given a cell of, write the statement, given a cell with EMF equal to 6 volt and internal resistance 1.5 ohm. Part 1. Find value of external resistance so that maximum power is transferred across external resistance. This is part 1. Part 2. Find efficiency of the cell. Find efficiency of the cell. E is given how much? E is given 6 volt. R is given 1.5 ohm. You have to find out what? Find value of a X. Solve part A, first part. Yes, as per a maximum power transfer theorem, maximum power will be transferred across X when X is equal to R. So, as per maximum power transfer theorem, X is equal to R is equal to what? 1.5 ohm. 2. Efficiency means what? In this case, yes, there is some loss of energy across the cell. Total coming out of this, total energy coming out of this, because these two values are same, current flowing is also same. Anyone? If 100 unit is supplied by this, 50% is lost across external and 50% across internal resistance. So, this will be used for what? Heating of the cell, wastage of energy. So, the energy available outside, that is output by total is equal to what? Output is equal to what? Yes, I square into X. Total is how much? I square into X plus I square into R. I square is common. What you get is X over X plus R. X and R are equal. R plus R. It is equal to 1 by 2. 0.5 means what? 50%. Whatever energy is transferred from here, 50% is available and 50% is lost. Yes, across the internal resistance of the cell.